gets up there as a wideout too. The ball goes into the end zone, and it is incomplete. Intended for Gamble. Now there is a penalty flag thrown.
Hold on.
Oh, the phone. Everybody comes running down on the field. You got to get off because there's a penalty flag thrown, and I think it's against Miami.
And if it's thrown in the end zone, the ball will be placed on the one-yard line. First and goal.
That's a penalty.
Yep.
Glenn Sharp, 31 on Chris Gamble, number 7. Oh, that's a tough call there. What about this angle? Bad call. Bad call.
Final play, unless they can stick it in the end zone. Andre Johnson, Roscoe Parrish, and Kellen Winslow, and Dorsey under pressure throws it incomplete. The Buckeyes win. C. Grant was the man who pressured Dorsey, and now the party begins for the Ohio State Buckeyes.
Saturday this weekend. It's Ohio State, Miami from Columbus, 3:45 Eastern on ESPN. The Miami Hurricanes, one of the most polarizing teams in the nation. Will they contend for the title?
Miami Hurricanes, though.
At Ohio State, the big showdown September 11th.
At Ohio State.
Ja'Cory Harris up against the second-ranked Buckeyes, right, and Heisman favorite Terrell Pryor.
Maybe the hottest quarterback in the country.
Ja'Cory fires into the cross.
Pryor, touchdown, Ohio State.
Harris is going to loft one to the corner.
Terrell Pryor may be growing up right in
Harris
front of us.
Second touchdown of the night. Miami wins.
Terrell Pryor said, I got to feed my guys. They're hungry.
I would do the little things and anything that is possible to become a winner, and I refuse to lose.